Hunter Cook from Northern Kentucky University, and I'm showing you an experiment on density. What I'm doing here is putting dry ice into our fish tank and letting it sublimate to carbon dioxide. And our experiment is going to show that the bubbles will float on top of the CO2 because the air is in bubbles, and that's less dense than our carbon dioxide. See, you're floating on top of the carbon dioxide, not going all the way to the ground or to the surface like it would if it was air.